ang Malaysia-Philippines Business Forum nga naninguhang mapalambo pa ang trade and investment relations sa duha ka nasod. Sumala sa trade commissioner sa Malaysia External Trade Development Corporation kun ma-trade nga si City Azalina Mod.
Okay, now kita dekat. We just had our breakfast. Just sit in by the lounge, you know. There's a lounging area here. It's a cafeteria. It's not like, apparently she said it's not a lounge. I feel that it's a lounge, see? The seated lounging area. I don't know what's the problem. Whatever.
Representatives, meaning agents that transact business on your behalf, who stay in the Philippines for more than 180 days within time.
Dan.
Hello.
He's a lawyer. He's a lawyer in Philippines. Just imagine how I get his connection. It's from what, Dan?
From
BNI.
From BNI.
Yes. So he's a BNI member and I'm a BNI member. So we're talking about global interconnection here. So if you guys want to come, please come and PM me and then you can be my visitor. Alright. Comment every week.
Really?
Oh God, yeah.
What's the blab all about?
It's just some they have this like routine checkup with like dogs and everything. That's really
well, just like any other.
I think it's just a precaution.
Precaution.
Yeah.
Thank you.